Like, one thing that really annoys me in Arena are the prophecies, because you can't really know, like, how likely they have it. You just know for the color, okay, this is it, but it's hard to play around. I think in Constructed, often you know what people put in their deck. So I don't have many two drops, but do I really need two drops? I have a buff. Buff is very nice. But I have no good buff targets. And I want a bit more. Skimitar is really good. But I don't know, I think I just throw it away. Would have been nice to buff this. Oh. Get sharpshooter. I think I made a mistake. I should have played him there. If I plan on Dune Smuggler, I think. Because if I play the 1-1 there, he maybe plays something where he thinks he can trade. What's that? What is this? Wow. So this deals 10 damage to me and then it summons a Storm Edronach. That's insane. That's crazy. I don't even know what I do now. I guess I'll just play a slower, more control game. If I fall. I think I'd rather keep my elixir. So I can kill that later. I can finish it off. Should I do it now? I don't really have to do it now. I have no good follow-up place. I think I just wait. Or do I do it now? Maybe I do it now. There's a 2 damage AoE, so I don't play everything in one lane. Oh, there's a 7-5. Oh, I didn't know what that Storm Edronach is. It's 7-5 with what? Oh my god. But it will be summoned in this lane, right? Oh, this is super strong, isn't that an insane card? Chaos take you. I don't know. Fire. Isn't that a sick card? I mean, it's a bit late, but it's only 2 cost. It's actually pretty hard to compare the costs of cards in Faria with cards in this game. You will die, because in Faria it doesn't matter like on what turn you can play it most of the time. Really just the only thing that matters is the cost that you pay. I'm a bit afraid of overextending, there's also the 6 damage AoE. But if you get that out early, it's very strong. So this is a 5 health minion. Oh, it even says it. I just need to read more. So I can next turn. I think I need this guy for the additional. For the additional damage. Oh, here's the Ice Storm. Oh no. Is that also an epic? Wow. And he gets that. Oh my god. Not like this. Into the fray. Oh, for some reason I thought it was a pyromancer. Oh no.
Your destruction is at hand.
Oh, this is so frustrating. I feel like Mage is the strongest thing in Arena. I got the best success when I played it. Oh, this is bad now. This will hurt so much. Yeah, I think I can't let him hit me for 7. Just hope that he has no answer to this. The best answer probably for blue, yellow is Javelin. Only epic cards. If a creature, Toto and guard. You're kidding me. I think this is over. Give him cards. I somehow have to stabilize, then I need to taunt on the shadow lane. And then he will just lightning bolt me in the face and I die.
Awaiting orders. Awaiting orders.
I don't think I will get value out of this guy. This is going to trade. This is guard, but can it self buff? It's only for enemy wounded creatures. Check if this can self buff. But maybe I should not have wasted my ward. I should maybe not have wasted my only taunt. I still have all my elixirs. how can I do this? I should not have played it here, I think. But then I take 4 more. Well, I have heal. So maybe I should have just wasted my soul rest marshal there. Playing defensive is really hard in this game because of the shadow lane. Late game if you don't have taunts against the shadow lane. Not much you can do. So this means he has to two. Oh, I have a dream guy. Oh, I have a dream guy. Is this damaged? Can I summon him? Do these count as damaged? Anyone can confirm if that works with him? I think I'd rather play the Draenor anyway. Like, will this get buffed? No, it would glow, I think. No, it... Oh, it gets buffed, okay. The question is, should I even consider? I think this is just better. You can use it with curses. Okay, thanks. I think I just played here. And next turn I start draining back my life. Oh my god, if this guy wins me the game. The problem is, the more often I hit him, the more answers I give him. And he still has all the card draw from the runes. This will be very hard. Incredibly hard. He already has the answer. Ah. Oh, he's going for this. I guess it makes sense. It's more value. At some time you need to start break the runes, yeah. My plan was to do it now with this. Shade Vampire in this game would be insane. Or not insane, but very good. It's, late game it's very important to drain. That's a bit too early. Ouch. Don't get the prophecy. I'll kill you where you stand. Not the biggest fan of playing this here, but I need minions in play. Maybe I even play this so I can push for more face damage. No, I can hit face here as well. Yeah, if something goes wrong with these two, I need this here. So, if I break another rune, I can actually finish this with the burn. Deal 1 damage to R. So that's for both lanes, that's nice. Ah. Hey, I need my drain. That's good, that's very good. Oh, that's great. So now I give him a prof. Oh, oh, look at that. The value. I think I break another rune. Or do I have to? Do I actually have to break another rune here? Or do I want to stay in control? Get my water garth forge value? That is the question. I don't want to give him cards, I think, but wait. If I hit face now, I bring him to 13. 13 and then I threaten 9, so I need 4 from hand. How can I deal 4 from hand? No, I think this is the like the key turn to turn the game in my favor. Like, if I have this out and give my creatures just weapons, it's very nice. Use potion. Okay. The turn 12 potion. Eh? I need a good minion. I'm a slaver. We're not known for our patience. What when an enemy creature becomes shackled? Okay, that's not. Oh, give me something with taunt here. Do you even want to go on this lane? Ah, oh, no, I can't raise him. Should have played around the taunt. 6 damage to my face. How many weapons to have taunt? I guess I'll make the hit first, see what happens. Ah, imagine if I went face there. That was a mistake. I hate that I have to play this here, maybe. Well, I only need a green buff and then 4 attack from a weapon. No, I need 3 attack from a weapon. It's guard, not taunt, sorry. I need to remember words for 3 different games. Ah, oh, where do I play it? He leafles me if he goes face. Ah, taunt or not taunt, safe or not safe. YOLO. I stand God's mercy. Yes, some damage and no! No, I get the taunt. Fuck. Ah, no. Should have played it on the other side. Do I have any way of dealing? Oh, I have a steel scimitar. But I have no haste creature. Is there any weapon that gives haste? Or charge? Ah, this is. No, I should have played it on the other side. There's so much stuff that deals. Now I think it's over. Shit. Oh, maybe I can give this taunt. I need a good weapon. No, that's only health, not taunt. Fuck! I think I played this so well. Then I just made one stupid decision of not playing safe. Oh, fuck. Oh, is this even Leafer? That's not even Leafer! No, why did I proc his rune? No, I gave him another chance. He has only 6 damage and I gave him a chance. Oh, he has a... No! Why would you play it there? Oh my god, he's an idiot. Oh, he has Leafer. Why did he play it there? He could have sacrificed this guy for Leafer. I can also get the prophecy. Oh my god. What? I didn't even see that I steal so much damage. Tormund with the memes. His free card, it's so likely as something. No, don't draw your action. Did he draw it? Ah, no, stop. Stop. Stop! Ah, the double taunt. Oh my god, what do I do? Do I have anything I can finish it off? Dance in the flames. He actually threw so hard. No, I can't. I need the biggest taunt ever. I need a huge taunt. There's no weapon that gives charge, right? Well, I also made misplays. Give me something with charge, please. Or a big taunt. Draw a card. Yes! I did it. What the fuck, this game? That's insane. Oh my god, I can't believe I won this. So much RNG. Oh, I get wrecked. That was insane. The top decks. Oh. I'm sweating. Oh my god, I need to change my shirt soon. So intense. Win a game at 1 health. Nice, perfect. It's come out. Yeah, the game was really exciting.